In days gone by, internet was equal and free. The tubes were all open for you, them, and me. A wild world of freedom and commerce was hopping, with new stuff and neat stuff, inventions not stopping. The tubes were expanded to let it all through. Providers with profits, they grew and they grew. Till one day they said, let's grow them some more. We'll charge for first class and uneven the score. They'll pay us to speed their bits right along. The rest will be slower, but they're paying a song. Mr. Bell would have died a much richer man if he'd split up his lines with a Gilded Age plan. He'd give some a preference and others he'd block if they dared interfere with the rise of his stock. Do you really expect us to treat public moochers the same as those profitable Hollywood smoochers? Get with the program. It's our playground of profit. You won't pay your way? Log off and get off it. The playing field's as level as you pay it to be. Just ask the old FCC man who's working for me. So we're off to the races with internet tears. Fork over more dough and we'll...